Now 19 says, when he goes to a fun fair, she has one go at hoopla, she has one go on the coconut shy. The probability that she wins at hoopla is 0.4. The probability that she wins at coconut shy is 0.3. Complete the probability tree diagram, that's 19A. Now, if this is 0.4, 1 minus 0.4 is 0.6 for this. Okay? Now, if this is 0.3, 1 minus 0.3 is 0.7 here. And then, probability that she doesn't win here is 0.3. 1 minus 0.3 is 0.7. So, it's completed. That's it for 19A.